like to play Wiffleball. Great idea, Mike.
Thank you, David.
But I thought...
We're both Michaels.
That was great. We should use that for Stella. We just did.
Okay, let's play.
Sorry, Mike. I didn't mean to hit you.
I don't even want to hear it, David. I'm gonna fucking kick your ass.
Let us be lovers, we'll marry our fortunes together. I've got some real estate here in my home. So I'd pack a cigarette. And this is where he hides and walked off to look for a man.
Hey, that was great. Let's play again.
Okay.
Let us be lovers, we'll marry our fortunes together. Some real estate here in my bag. So we bought a pack of cigarettes, and this is where the pies and walked off to look for a miracle. Kathy, I said as we bought it a green this shipping seems like a dream to me now.
Hey, you know what goes with wiffle ball, right?
Hot dogs!
Cracker Jacks! I found a prize in the Cracker Jack.
What is it?
It's temporary tattoos.
Great. Let's put them on.
How does it look?
Good.
It looks really good.
You should have.
Yeah.
Now what are we going to do?
I want to play more wiffle ball.
Oh, I'm tired.
Come on, I want to play.
Well, David, then why don't you just go play with yourself?
Hilarious, Michael.
Masterful. Okay. So, very good. Very funny.
You guys, I think we have this field reserved at 3.
I don't think you do.
Come on, guys. We don't want a problem.
Well, you got yourself a big old problem now, bitch.
Whoa. Hold on, guys. Hold on. We don't want a problem here, okay? Nobody wants a problem. I think the way to resolve this is maybe for you and your friends to go home and suck on your mama's flabby tear. How about that?
You're dead. You're all dead.
You're the one who's gonna be dead, motherfucker! You're the one! Motherfucker!
I don't care about anybody, especially with my mom!
You're an angel.
What's your name, lover?
I come to spread peace.
Yeah? Well, how about you spread that angel ass and let me get up on it?
Michael, David, you must let these men use the softball field. They've had it reserved since 3.
Okay, you're right. We'll go.
Hey, Mike. Is that your final answer?
Suddenly I'm here with Regis! Right there!
Hey! I'd like to use a lifeline.
Hey! Don't do that! Wouldn't be pretty.
Laughter then. Okay, you guys. Let's let them play softball.
Okay. Hey, guys. Why don't you play ball with us?
I don't know what to say.
Say okay.
Okay.
Settle then.
Let's play some ball.
Come on, I'm gonna fill you up. Yeah, turn over, baby. I'm gonna come all over your tits. Yeah, have you heard of touch by an angel? This is fuck by an angel. Here, don't look at me.
I'm very close. I'm so very, very close.
So we bought a pack of cigarettes, and this is why.